MPs on the budget committee were divided on whether the Ministry of Local Government still needs 15 billion shillings for the induction of councillors intended to enhance performance and service delivery.
Induction of councillors. The 2021 concluded general elections registered around 75% leadership turnover, which means that majority of the members of council are new people with little or no knowledge and experience in running public affairs and exercising the mandate of their respective positions as required by the law, which necessitates comprehensive induction to be undertaken by the ministry in financial year 2022-2023.
Induction of councillors. We are asking for money, you are asking for money for inducting councillors in 135 districts. Now I want to know how many districts do you have? And 135 districts, will you really be able to fulfill all the trainings in all the districts that we have in the country? Lastly, is about the accounting officers and provision of transport.
The purpose for which the funds have been requested is genuine. These people need to be inducted because they don't know their roles. We need to tell them their roles so that they can increase effectiveness and efficiency in the running of local governments. Now, on the amount of money, that one we can look at it later and see how much can really be, can it really cost.
The MPs think that the apparent strategy to alleviate communities from poverty is ill-prepared and could go to waste if the project is not adequately funded, streamlined and coordinated to serve its intended purpose. This was after the chairperson of the Committee on Public Service and Local Government, Honorable Godfrey Onzima, presented before the Budget Committee a budgetary shortfall of 72.8 billion shillings required for effective coordination and supervision of the parish development model in financial year 2022-23. Out of the required 72.8 billion shillings that the Ministry of Local Government requires to coordinate parish development model activities, 20 billion shillings is for secretariat operations and pillar working groups, while 52.8 billion shillings is for local governments. The ministry also requested for additional 26.69 billion shillings for facilitation for parish chiefs.
The ministry is responsible for coordination of the implementation of the parish development model. National level structures will be supported and coordinated for functionality of the National Policy Committee. Pillar working groups, as well as the sub-national implementation structures of district, city, municipality level, lower and the local governments and the parish level. This requires 72.8 billion.
Shema Municipality MP Dixon Kateshumwa demanded that the Ministry of Local Government accounts for the first batch of a parish development model funds amounting to over 180 billion shillings meant for the 10,694 parishes across the country. He questions the need for a secretariat in Kampala to coordinate parish development model activities.
Not sure what happened to the 17 million that was budgeted last year, how it has been spent. We need accountability. I don't know why the local government cannot open up. We have seen gender. They write to us, we have done this and this. Can we have full accountability of how that money was utilized?
It has been hyped too much. And really, I don't know what rocket science they think this PDM is. It is not going to make miracles. You know, we used to have districts as a focus of service delivery. Then we moved to sub-counties. Now we are just moving to parishes. But it's the same thing we are trying to do.
The chairperson of the Committee on Budget, Patrick Isiagi, expressed dissatisfaction with how the government intends to implement the parish development model, saying it is unfortunate that up to now there is no money to facilitate parish chiefs who are the drivers of the strategic program.
For parish model, and money was sucked from all of different entities to run the parish development model. We are now here to say, let's get converted, not to tamper, not and say, let's move. And yet we had made it clear that the readiness seems to be wanting. Now you are coming to prove to us that all what's being talked is air. when you start asking for money, that there is no facilitation.
The Ministry of Local Government also seeks 68 billion shillings to purchase vehicles for district chairpersons and chief administrative officers.